So, if you're subscribed to my channel, then you must certainly be subscribed to a channel with the username Sumper. He has a CNC machine. I think his biggest drill, what he has, a U-drill, is 50mm. So, I've got this core from a job I did a long time ago. So, I'm going to make him a trepanning tool that should cut around 85 or 90mm, depending on what it cleans up at. So I'm going to make him a tool, something from nothing, another fantastic channel. This one's for you, Sam. That's now drilled at 53mm. I want 55mm, but maybe if I use a boring bore, I might get a bit of chatter or a bit of taper on it. So I just looked through my tool cabinet and found this thing here. Not been used in a while, so I'm going to try that. What I'll do first, I'll have to face the end and put a lead, because that stuck out that far, it's bound to just wobble on front. So a lead on it, and it should enter straight. Before I start this, I'll just tell you what I'm going to use. I won't be using cutting fluid, I'm using this WD-40. If ever you're thread cutting and tapping, or thread cutting on a lathe, forget about the oils and everything you can use. This stuff is the best stuff to use. that's the bow finished, and I've added a profile on the front to match the inserts at cutting angle. So it's 150mm deep, so it needs a 52mm shank, 100mm long. So rather than cut through 85mm bore, I'll rough that down, just leaving a millimeter on it, and sew it off. So that's it, finished. Should cut around 90mm. Have a good time with it, buddy.